That's my rap name, how did I get it? See, it all started when, like, I've been going to people's studio. They would always say, after I want tape, like, every song, I would come at the studio and they'd be like, yo, who is that? That boy be cutting up. So I thought to myself, like, be cutting up on, like, something sharp, like, the sharpest thing I could think of. It came a shit. Uh-oh. How long have I been rapping? I started writing at 11. My father had passed away. He used to sing. So I told myself, like, I really gotta take this music serious. So I said at the age of 13 is when I really started. Became the greatest rapper I could ever be. Cause I had a time shaded from. I'ma keep it all at G-Drive. I was born in Little Rock, Westside. When I was raised, I ate some books. Most of the world, I was on the trail.
You said to get one of those snippets and then I got it. Yeah. Fuck that. Fuck them up, but still give them the clip of fucking. You can shorten it, but give them the clip of concerts. You know what I mean? But I signed a deal. Independent. And the way I'm gonna answer that, I'm gonna get the boss's world. Probably get back, to be honest, I'm so hungry and I've been through so much. I know I'd probably get back to the homeless. So I know I'd do that as well. Just take care of my family with the rest, man. I'm a family, man. Ever since I was a young, I wanted to make sure my family was straight, so I make sure my people straight. Top five, so now we about to smash. Loving basketball is one of my favorite moves, so it's a 9-8. If you give me the chance, you already know what it is. I say Kiki Palmer. Y'all let Shady when I get my first check, too. Nicki Minaj. Sonata. I say Rihanna. Rihanna, you can get it, too. You can get it too, Rihanna. That's five.
Oh, no.
Top five favorite rappers. First and foremost, I'm gonna have to go with Machete. But just to keep it all the way real myself, you know. Second, I listen to Machete a lot. So I guess I can, you know, say in my top two as well, so. I don't listen to nobody else but myself, so. Yeah, Machete, man. My 1-5, man. 1-10, whatever. It's Machete, man, all day. Can't get the boss's world. That's my definition of real. That's my definition of being real. That's a good question. My definition of being real. Stay silent. If you tell somebody you love them, make sure you protect them. Make sure they take care of them. Don't stab them in the back. Don't talk behind their back. None of that. One heart, one soul, one go, we all go. I love y'all to the end. You don't fold, no bend. Keep it real with yourself. Keep it real with the people around you, man. Don't cross none of your people, man. It's just sad out here. They be the ones you love the most. They be the ones that dirt you, man. So watch the circle.
Stay home. Thank God I'm still alive. So I'm definitely gonna have my album coming soon. I won't release that title yet. But Conversations, y'all go click the link on my Instagram. I am Machete 704. You know what I'm saying? That video, hopefully we can take that off, man. We'll keep running that up. And we keep dropping these singles, man. Keep dropping these tapes, putting it on all platforms. You know what I'm saying? Young Gifted Bosses World, everything. You know, we're gonna have hoodies, shirts, mask, we're gonna have everything for y'all, man. Book bags, you know what I'm saying? It's just really a movement. It's a grind, it's a hustle, it's a family, it's a way of life. Let's get the Bosses World.